We have some breaking news for you now out of Greensboro, where firefighters are on the scene of a house fire on Alderwood Drive. This house is located in the Idle Acres subdivision. The neighborhood sits just off Interstate 73. We do have a crew at the scene there working to gather information about whether anyone was hurt and what may have caused this.